WA veterans say they're disgusted and insulted by plans for a so-called freedom rally at the state war memorial. The demonstration is organised by the same group behind protests held around the country last month, pushing against vaccination and COVID restrictions.
They were the protests which set Sydney on edge. And now the same group is planning to spread its dangerous messages at one of Perth's most significant monuments.
You may as well dance on the graves of veterans who gave their lives for the freedoms we have. It is so utterly inconsiderate, dangerous and dumb.
Plans for a so-called freedom rally at the State War Memorial this Saturday have the RSL seeing red.
Veterans are calling us in disbelief that people can be so selfish.
The rally's organisers say they want greater freedoms. Their messages largely against vaccination and lockdowns. Saturday's rally in King's Park, one of several planned around the country, including in Sydney and Melbourne, which are in the midst of serious outbreaks.
Right now, we're witnessing horrible scenes in Afghanistan and a very uncertain and dangerous future. Now here we're seeing people protest because they have to sometimes wear a mask.
Authorities here at King's Park say the rally isn't authorised. They say the organisers haven't applied for a permit, and even if they did, it would be knocked back. Police are aware of the planned rally and will take action if necessary.
We're a lucky country, but this is just plain stupid.
Claire Dirrell for 10 News First.